Okay, what goals do we have? Yeah, time heals all. Let's do that. I'll grab some gold along the way. Because who can resist gold?
I see something down there.
I don't know if there's anything other than upgrading. I'll go this one. Upgrading your stuff to use with the hack silver. So I'm gonna collect as much of it as possible. Oh, I almost missed that corpse. Because gold equals hack silver at the end of the day. Now, I'm betting when we hand this in, Fafnir is not going to be too pleased, even though Son betrayed him, and he'll probably try and kill me. That was terribly wasteful of me. The woods look so nice, especially after you've just been going through a place that's just stone.
Prepare yourself!
Oh. Oh. Treasure there. Eternal frost, unmeltable ice from the furthest reaches of hell, used to upgrade pommels with frost damage effects. Oh. Oh, and I have runic mastery. That's cool. I wonder where else there would be treasure. Would it be one treasure per location? That's what I don't know. And probably that would make the most sense.
What are you fools doing back here? Come to pilfer my boots and small clothes?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He die fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
That's cool. We got an awesome thing. I mean, that is an enchantment, so... Oh, that's equipped. If I get sockets, this is the thing. Defense and cooldown. So if I unsocket that... Nice. That's really good. I mean, that's amazing. Can I have more like that? Where's Tyr when you need him? Come give me more of your shards, mate. Okay, so what was the other optional quest we had? Oh yeah, helping Brock with his dead friend, I think. There's a few actually. I guess we can't do that without finding it. So, and we can't do that until we get better. So I guess we'll...
Now where should we go?
Help Brock with his dead friend. Shit. Did I miss that? Too hard to get everything. Okay, so we'll head to help Brock with his friend. I guess at some point I will look through the treasure maps and see if I can work out where they are. Because they do give you some really good stuff. It is worth finding them. Oh, wrong way.
Down there.
Hey, wait, where is it? Where am I going? I don't even think the compass knows where. It's all over the place. Oh, down here? So many boats sunk here.
Should we dock on this beach?
Yeah, we don't really have much choice. I hear a raven. That's the most obvious raven I've seen. There's Brock.
Well, looky who decided to show.
I will help you.
Talk to this here reen.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff?
Huh?
Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Oh, these little fucks. Faster.
Adequate.
Okay, so it's chained. Okay, we need to destroy those roots. Whoops, I'm done. Huh. Why is that not working?
Envari says this dwarf is part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Oh, I see. It wasn't the one I thought it was. Let's quickly up here before now we can blast it.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down.
Whoa.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Dark elves here. Wait. We can shoot me across and then get that chest.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Cool. Okay. Oh, shit. What's that about? Oh, okay. Just like those offering things. There's a way up. And a way down, it seems? Let's try up first. I don't know why this shit would be growing here, though.
A soul eater.
And a traveler. Guard
Fuck.
Up.
All these badass ones as well. Damn. Can't use it. Let's just fuck him up. Come on, up here.
A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Is he really dead? Well, yeah. Anything else? Nothing over that way. Okay, so I'm gonna get over this way. No, it's gotta be the other way, and then I get there. Otherwise I wouldn't be able to get the chest. I'll get to the chest, even. Okay. The way up there.
This chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
Okay.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Okay, then there'll probably be a bunch of attacks now. Okay, so he's just lying so he didn't steal his stuff. Can't reach. Okay. Oh, can't go up. A bunch of hacks over. Oh.
Navari says his workshop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Oh, this isn't the way to go. Oh, okay, it opened up a way through. Which I can't take from this way, can I? It's looking like I just dropped down. Give me your spear. Oh, he's on the boss. Oh. That's a different kind of weapon. A gear's protection. Create a small defensive zone that prevents Kratos' attacks from being interrupted. Yeah, I guess it's okay. Need that help.
Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab. And he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
He's lying. Atreus is way too naive. I have to teach him better.
boy.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
So Anvari's the one that actually made this all he is in the first place.
This is a fine hammer.
Anvari says thank you.
Yeah, thank you for stealing my stuff. I can't believe that for a second.
Can we keep him?
No.
We will talk to the blue one.
Whoa.
Ready yourself!
No others? Okay. Is this where we came from? Let's go this way. Hey, I never got in there. Huh. Oh, is that where that elevator went? Was it down here, the elevator? Guess it must have been. Okay. Oh, I think it's behind four. I'm pretty sure this is the way we came in, so I'll go this way. Okay.
You two find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and cranny?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Maybe.
So let me see if I have this right. You and Sindri made me own here.
Yep.
And then Thor used it to kill a lot of people.
Your damn point?
Just seems like you're mad at each other about it, instead of being mad at Thor.
Kid, I like you. But you don't begin to appreciate the complexities what develop between family. You don't hear me lecturing your old man how he ought to be raising you. And believe me, there's plenty to critique.
Sorry, Brock. Just trying to help.
How was that? Boy, I heard some weird laughing. Okay. Armor. Okay, sure. So what about our goals? I guess we're going for the magic chisel. Because I don't think we can do that. Yeah, we can't. No. Gets us onto the main quest. Kind of the optional ones for now. Hopefully, doing this we'll find some hardened steel. Then we upgrade, and then we can upgrade the bow. Oh, we can actually grab that hidden thing though, right? Where was it? Okay. Oh, the ground. What the fuck was Thor's statue? Well, that's it, isn't it? Okay. So I need to get up there. And that should be where the that treasure is. That hidden treasure. Should just be up here. Why didn't I grab that? I guess I could have reached that. That's the board we saw. So where the fuck is it? I guess this isn't the place. Ah, here it is. That And we got some of the hardened stuff. Excellent. I don't remember how many we needed. Does it show us? It does not.
You want a beach?
Okay, so I think there's treasure here. So we're gonna have to... Oh. There's also a traveler here.
The waterfall. Still beautiful.
Wonder what level the traveler is. Oh shit, that purple. Let's get the fuck out of here. Great, one hit kill, motherfuckers. I think the treasure's there, right? What? There's stuff we can do here. I actually forgot about this place. Oh shit, there's more. Okay, before we do this, let's go grab that drop of Icarus Hill stuff.
There's two of them, and they're huge. I wonder why they aren't moving.
Are you on about to what? Fuck. About these wheels? That moves that one. Ah, I see. Is there a way to freeze this? No, you just have to time it. Okay. Ah, there's another one. Really failed. What shit was this thing? Get over here, you dumb kid. Nice. Blocking, where you are. Okay, cool. I got a bunch of stuff as well. That's a chain, it just opens that up. Now we've got the door there. Okay, we need that for something? What do we need that for? Shit, there's stuff over there. Ah, okay. Ah, I see. I hit him from over here.